Escudé. I'm a violinist, composer, sound designer, music technologist, Ableton certified trainer, and DubSpot instructor. I just completed my first album, Pororoca, and I'd like to give you some behind the scenes footage of my process and workflow. Welcome to my home studio. As you can see, I have a small but very effective home studio where I do most of my production work. All of the tracks on my album Pororoca were started in this home studio. So obviously I love MIDI controllers. I've got a bunch of them in my studio. I've got the Novation Launchpad here. I've got the Native Instruments Machine controller. And I've got the Akai APC40 as well as the M-Audio KeyStation Pro 88. Since I'm primarily a violinist and I've been playing violin for over 25 years, I've got three different instruments that I choose from at different times. So my first instrument, I've had this for the longest time. I've had this about 10 years, and it's about 100 years old. It's a German-made violin, and I use this for recording because it's my best-sounding instrument. When I'm playing in my live shows, I use this new instrument. It's from David Gage Instruments in New York. And this instrument's very special because it's a 5-string, so it has a low C string that sounds like a viola, which I really like, as well as a pickup on the instrument, so it's an electroacoustic instrument. And it has this handy little volume knob on the side here, so I can use that to turn up and down my volume while I'm on stage. This is a very beautiful, rich sounding instrument that I have been enjoying recently. Then I've got this electric violin. This is just a straight electric violin. It's made by Fender. And I use this mostly when I'm playing outside, when the weather conditions aren't permitting a wood acoustic instrument, or if I'm looking to get a really loud sound, or if I'm traveling somewhere where I don't want to bring a more breakable instrument. So this is a really solid instrument as well. And you can see that it's got the pickup here on the side, so I can plug it into my computer system. For my computer system, I have two MacBook Pros, and I like the MacBook Pros because I can just easily pick them up and travel with them and have my home studio with me anywhere that I travel to. As well, I use the Dynaudio BM5A speakers here. And I'm running these through the Motu Ultralight interface, which I found to be really handy because it's small, portable, and it has multiple inputs and outputs. I also at times use the Apogee Duet interface because I really like the pristine sound quality of it. So over here I've got some extra instruments and controllers that I use. Here are my tuning forks. I have a collection of these, as well as an ocarina instrument and a little frog percussion instrument. And I've got a crystal bowl and some chimes here. And I've got some flutes that I collect when I travel. I'm not a very good flautist, but I'll play a little bit for you. So I use those to sweeten my sound sometimes. And then I've got this Logitech joystick, which I use to control Ableton Live at times. And I bring this a lot when I do shows with kids because they can really relate to joysticks with music. As well as my Bliptronic instrument. Got a cool little step sequencer. And my Moldover Theremin CD. So, this is always a fun one to play. my Wii Remote and nunchuck that I use to control Ableton Live. And my Korg Nano Controller collection, which I use when I travel. So this stuff down here is what I use in my live show. All the way to the left is the LR Bags Paracoustic DI, which sounds really great with my electroacoustic violin. And then as far as foot controllers, I use the POC for live looping, which is a cool little key mappable controller. And I've got the Moog multi-pedal over here, which is really cool because it lights up and it's got a very sturdy pedal here that I can use to control volumes and other parameters in Ableton Live. So now that I've given you a short tour of my studio, I'd like to show you some of the software and sounds that I used on my computer.